A world-first clinical trial into medicinal cannabis is set to get underway just south of the Gold Coast. And in a Nine News exclusive, Wallabies great Drew Mitchell has shared his battle with anxiety and experience with the treatment.
He played on the world's biggest stage, 71 tests for the Wallabies under a glaring spotlight. But behind the scenes, former rugby star Drew Mitchell battles anxiety.
Started to become a bit overwhelming and started to really affect my day-to-day life. And, I'd often spiral and overthink things.
The Wallabies great opening up about his diagnosis to Nine News.
You know, when I was going out to restaurants, I found myself not wanting to go in first.
He wants to help shatter the stigma surrounding medicinal cannabis after moving away from conventional pharmaceuticals for treatment.
I've had, amazing effects from that right from the get-go. It's just allowed me to sort of be myself and really just be present and in the moment with whoever I'm with.
After chronic pain, anxiety is the second most common condition for which medicinal cannabis is prescribed, but much is still being discovered. And now a world-first clinical trial at Southern Cross University is seeking to unlock a new formula to better help people with autism spectrum disorder who also suffer anxiety.
Even anticipating, leaving the house and entering the social world causes a surge in anxiety.
Once the associated symptoms are being effectively managed, then the person can interact with people better.
Hoping to verify promising results reported from Noosa Clinic and dispensary Budding Wellness by Dr. Shane Mitchell, who's diagnosed with ASD himself.
Being able to enjoy social events a bit more, tolerate meeting new people, it just makes life a lot easier to lead.
Recruitment for the trial gets underway in the coming months. Claire Todd-Hunter, Nine News.